Hey seniors, happy last week.
Good luck on exams. Don't forget to study.
Stay tuned for the senior video next week, but for now, here's a sneak peek.
What group are you guys in?
We are both in group A, which is like group one or
this
group
way, this way.
Okay. Yeah, we all love each other still. Maria, get me in.
What's your role in GBTV?
I kind of just like edit and what else can I do?
I'm looking at me.
No, because like I think that's like that's all I do. I'll help out with like other people and I've like acted in like two things.
Yeah. You're our support. We need support.
Just their moral support, I guess.
GBTV hype man.
Jillian's my moral support.
I guess my role, music. On air.
Yeah, editing. I like to do music stuff, editing, filming, whatever needs to be done and no one's taking it, I'll just do it.
Jillian's like a superhuman in the show.
What is your favorite thing about class?
Yeah, just like the environment and just like the people. We have like all this like really nice stuff that we can use. Do stuff that
I don't do too much of, but
I go to like all these other classes and I'm like, I don't want to be myself. Like, I don't know these people. And then it's so stressful. And then I get to GBTV and it's just like,
what do you guys enjoy doing outside of school?
Everything dance. I have no time to do anything else, honestly. Other than that, I love to play guitar and drums. Anything music.
You're like above average. You're like amazing.
I guess it's another thing. I write songs.
See, I'm not a very interesting person.
No, you're very interesting.
Thank you. I go home, go on like a run, stay fit, I eat, and I let my dog out.
It's not a day by day basis.
Okay, her dog is so cute. Like, I usually like hate little dogs, like call them rats, but like it actually doesn't look like a rat.
I've actually been playing the guitar a lot more recently.
Yes!
Inspired because of Jillian. I just exist. I got rot on my bed. I feel bad for saying this, and I love Jillian so much, and Jillian is like amazing. I'm not a fan of Taylor Swift and Harry Styles. And see, it's just one thing. We have a minor disagreement. I'm really sorry. I know, I'm sorry.
What's a basic song that you would know?
Guys.
Truth or dare? Truth or dare?
Dare. Go in the middle of the cafeteria and dance for 20 seconds.
Do you wash your hands when you go to the bathroom?
Oh no.
Nah, I'm clean. I'm clean.
Truth or dare?
I'll go dare. Start a thumb war with someone.
You know. Truth or dare?
I'm going true. Who was your first kiss?
You don't remember?
I'm gonna go my mother.
I dare you to sing.
You can get it, you can get it, you can get it, you can get it.
Truth. Have you ever picked your nose in public? Oh, indeed.
Indeed, I have. Indeed, gotta do what you gotta do sometimes, you know? Yeah.
Dear, sing the national anthem in a British accent. Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light?
Truth or dare?
All right, there. Bro. Give me your ugliest face.
Come on, bro. Bruh.
There.
Cling to someone's leg for a minute.
Ooh. Truth or dare?
There. You spin around 12 times and try to walk straight.
It was at this moment he knew.
I was dizzy.
Truth or dare?
Dare. Show the most embarrassing photo of you.
Damn.
Truth. Have you ever had a crush on a teacher? No, I keep my relationships professional.
Dare. Go up to someone and ask, will they go on a date with you?
Mia, will you go on a date with me?
Sure. No, please don't. Sure.
Aww. Why just sure?
Yes, I mean yes.
That's a no.
Dare. Let the person to your left draw on you.
Smell another person's armpit.
Dare. Drink ranch. No.
What is the most embarrassing thing you've ever done? Probably fall running the bases in softball and fell flat on my face.
What do you want on your tombstone?
The greatest of all time.
Truth. Do you participate in PDA? No, it's disgusting.
Okay, I'll pick a dare. Act like a chicken. Walk, walk. Truth or dare?
Dare. Call your crush and tell them you like them. What's your mom's number? And I really, really like you. Deuces.
What does success feel like? Are you grateful? Are you proud of the work you've done in the past?
I like making things. It's fun. I feel like it's my reason to be on the planet.
This ain't what you want. Ha! 1600 block. I just wanna rock. I just wanna. I just wanna rock. Body out of ya. Shorty got that body out of ya. Hit it once, no time. Side up, you gon' kill my vibe. Stand on my money, don't know my size. Pick them sides. and you better choose wisely. That's my high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
MC, make another hit.
Whoa. This ain't what you want.
Project,
this ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.
I got some information for the seniors, so if you're not a senior, you can just listen to me play the piano.
Senior finals, 4th, 5th, and 6th hour will be May 18th, and 1st, 2nd, and 3rd hour will be May 19th. That same day will be the last day to complete credit recovery. May 20th will be the senior all-night party. May 30th will be senior checkout, where we get our graduation tickets, cap and gown, and post-graduation shirts. That event will last from 8:30 a.m. to 10 a.m. Next is a mandatory graduation practice that lasts from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. on June 1st. Lastly, later that day will be our graduation at 7 p.m. Good luck, seniors.
Look my